Hello everyone, welcome to my presentation. My name is Shuping Mao. I'm from State Key Laboratory of Information Security. I'm glad to introduce quantum attacks on Lai Massey structure. In classic, Aram Yuan et al. Considered that Lai Massey structure has the same security as physical structure, and the proposed quasi-physical structure. Actually, three-round physical structure and Lai Massey structure are CPA secure. Four-round physical structure and Lai Massey structure are CCA secure. In quantum, Zhenbo Ido showed that three-round physical structure can be attacked by using Simon's algorithm. However, Law et al. Showed that three-round Lai Massey structure can resist quantum attacks of Simon's algorithm, which is different from physical structure in quantum. This led to natural questions. Do Lai Massey structure and physical structure have the same number of rounds that can be attacked in quantum? And can the attacks be extended to quasi-physical structures? Due to the different existing conclusions, we think it is possible to re-attack the Lai Massey structure in quantum. Now, we focus on the quantum attacks on Lai Massey structures. Before introducing our attacks, we first introduce the definition of Lai Massey structure. We denote the R-round Lai Massey structure as AR and BR, where the S round of Lai Massey structure LM prime R as AR equals AR minus 1 XOR FR AR minus 1 XOR BR minus 1 and BR equals BR minus 1 XOR FR AR minus 1 XOR BR minus 1 and for the I is less than R, the S round of Lai Massey structure LMI as AI equals sigma AI minus 1 XOR FI AI minus 1 XOR BI minus 1 and BI has the same form as BR. The sigma has the orthomorphism property. Sigma and X map to sigma X minus X are both permutations. Here, we attack the instantiated Lai Massey structure used in forks. The sigma is sigma xl xr equals xr xl xor xr. Here, we define the square buckets of A and B. AB represents the highest n over 2 bits and the lowest n over 2 bits, respectively. We first give a quantum chosen plaintext attack against three-round Lai Massey structures. The inputs are x1, x2, x3, x4, and the corresponding outputs are y1, y2, and y3, y4. The process is shown in this figure. The inputs of three-round Lai Massey structure is x1, x2, x3, x4, and the outputs are y1, y2, y3, y4. Let the inputs as this. And we can construct a period function g1 with the period s as this, based on x1, x2, x3, and y1 and y3. So, we can construct a quantum CPA distinguisher by using Simon's algorithm in ON quantum queries. Then, we give a quantum chosen cipher test attack against four-round Lai Massey structures. The process is shown in this figure. query the four-round Lai-Massey structure with inputs x1, x2, x3, x4. And we can get the corresponding outputs y1, y2, y3, y4. XOR y1, y2, y3, y4 with n1, n2, n3, n4. And we get z1, z2, z3, z4. Query the inverse of the four-round Lai-Massey structure with inputs z1, z2, z3, z4. And we get the corresponding outputs x'1, x'2, x'3, and x'4. Let the inputs as this. And let n1, n2, n3, n4 equals alpha 0 XOR alpha 1. We can construct a period function J2 with period S as this, based on x'1 and x'3. So we can construct a quantum CCA distinguisher by using Simon's algorithm in ON quantum queries. Next, we give a quantum key recovery attack on four-round Lai-Massey structures. The process is shown in this figure. Query the four-round Lai-Massey structure with inputs x1, x2, x3, x4. And we can get the corresponding output z1, z2, z3, z4. Guess the key k4 of f4 as key. Given the value of the output z1, z2, z3, z4 of four-round Lai-Massey structure and the key k. Compute the value of intermediate parameters after three-round Lai-Massey structure y1, y2, y3, y4, as y1k, y2k, y3k, and y4k through the reverse of the last round of Lai-Massey structure. Now, let the input as this. And we can construct a periodic function G3 based on x1, x2, x3, y1, and y3. Then G3 is a periodic function with period S as this, if k guessed right. So we can give a quantum Grover-Mead-Simon attack with all n times 2 to the power of m over 2 quantum queries in quantum CPA. According to our results, three or four rounds Lai-Massey structure can be attacked by using Simon's algorithm in quantum. This is the same as Feistel structure. So, the next question is, can the attacks be extended to quasi-Feistel structures in quantum? We focus on the quantum attacks against quasi-Feistel structures. First, we introduce definition combiner. A function gamma, x times x times y, arrow x, is a combiner over xy. If for yz, x map to gamma is a permutation, and for xz, y maps to gamma is a permutation. We denote the combiner as gamma x star y vertical bar z. According to Aram Yuan et al., the combiner of Feistel structure is x xor y. And our result shows that the combiner of the instantiated Lai-Massey structure used in FOX is sigma x xor, the inverse of sigma y xor, the inverse of the sigma z. B branch around quasi-physical structure. It's shown in this figure. P, Q are permutations. For the inputs x, x equals x1, x2, xb. We get z0, z1, zb-1 by px. Zi plus b-1 was calculated by zi-1, zi, zi plus b-2, and fi, zi, zi plus b-2. We get the output y by the inverse of q, zr, zr plus 1, zr plus b minus 1. This quasi-physical structure is balanced when b equals 2, and unbalanced when b is greater than 2. For the nth round of balanced quasi-physical structure, we denote zi minus 1 as x, fi zi as y, and zi as z. We consider the case where the combiner gamma of quasi-physical structure is linear. So the combiner can be write as L1x, XOR L2y, XOR L3z. We first give a quantum chosen plaintext attack against three-round quasi-physical structure. The inputs are z0 and z1. The corresponding outputs are z3 and z4. The process is shown in this figure. Let the inputs are this. We can construct a periodic function g4, with period s as this, based on z3. So, we can construct a quantum CPA distinguisher by using Simon's algorithm in ON quantum queries. Then, we give a quantum chosen cipher test attack against four-round quasi-physical structures. The process is shown in this figure. Query the four-round quasi-physical structure with input z0, z1, and get corresponding outputs z4 and z5. XOR z4, z5 with m1, m2, and we can get z'4 and z'5. Query the inverse of four-round quasi-physical structure with input z'4, z'5. And we can get the corresponding outputs z prime zeros, z prime ones. Let the inputs as this. And let m1, m2 as this. We can construct a periodic function g5 with period s as this, based on z prime 1 and alpha b. So, we can construct a quantum CCA distinguisher by using Simon's algorithm in ON quantum queries. Finally, we would like to thank the reviewers for their constructive comments during the view process. One of the reviewers pointed out that the combiner gamma of balanced quasi-physical structure does not need to be all linear. After our verification, only L1 needs to be linear. Specifically, if the combiner of quasi-physical structure is like gamma equals L1x XOR FYZ, where L1 is linear and f is a function, then there exists a quantum CPA distinguisher against three-round balanced quasi-physical structure, and a quantum CCA distinguisher against four-round balanced quasi-physical structure. To sum up, we show that Lai Massey structure and physical structure have the same number of runs that can be attacked in quantum, and the attacks can be extended to quasi-physical structures. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any question, please feel free to contact us via email, and we will respond as soon as possible.